out of trouble, boy.
That bracelet, is that what this is about? Because I didn't steal it. The handmaid.
What was a handmaid doing wearing the queen's bracelet?
The queen? No, she said that it belonged to her.
Mother. Well, at least she told the truth about one thing.
Are you saying that was the princess? I was talking to the...
She was toying with you. It amuses her to meet commoners. Did you actually think she liked you? What do they call you?
Aladdin.
Aladdin. People like us must be realistic.
Us.
You see, I was once like you. A common thief. Only I thought bigger. Steal an apple and you're a thief. Steal a kingdom and you're a statesman. Only weak men stop there. Either the most powerful man in the room or you're nothing. You stumbled upon an opportunity. I can make you rich. Rich enough to impress a princess. But nothing comes for free.
What would I have to do?
There's a cave nearby. And in it, a simple oil lamp. Retrieve it for me, and I will make you wealthy enough to impress a princess. We are nothing to her, but you could be. Your life begins now, Aladdin.
Still waiting? No, I came out to... He promised. I'll be upstairs if you need me. Good night, Dahlia.